New documents leaked by Edward Snowden to the Washington Post reveal that among the NSA's annual budget of $52.6 billion are requests to bankroll groundbreaking cryptanalytic capabilities that can beat cryptography and mine regular internet traffic.